Now, this is a theory part of the Calbert National Quiz Competition March 2016. And for this one, this says a school hall. This should be a school hall. This should be all. Let me bring this up a bit. This should be all. A school hall is in the shape of a regular octagon. What is the perimeter of the all if each side has length 18 meters? Now, when you talk about the octagon, an octagon is actually a plane shape with 8 sides, something like this. Something like this. A plane shape with 8 sides. 1, 2, 3, 3, 3. We have 4, 5, 6, 7, then 8. So this is an octagon actually, because it has 8 sides. It's an 8-sided plane shape octagon. Now, this says, what is the perimeter of the hall if each side has length 18 meters? So let's say this is 18 meters, 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 and 18 meters. So we'll calculate the perimeter. And then the perimeter of any plane shape is just the distance around that plane shape. So we'll just write here that the perimeter is equal to, what we need to do here is to just add 18 together, and we'll get our final result. But instead of doing that, let's just say 8 times 18 will give us the final, will give us the perimeter, instead of just adding 8, 8, 8, which it takes so much time. So we'll have 8 times 8 give us 64, put 6 here. 8 times 1 plus 6 will give us 14. So it means the perimeter of this regular octagon is 144 centimeters. Now for the next one, we're asked to determine the sum of the interior angles of the all. Now for any n-sided regular polygon, the sum of the interior angles of any n-sided regular polygon is given as n minus 2 times 180 degrees. This is the sum of the interior angles of an n-sided regular polygon. This looks a bit long, but let's just go like that. Now, since here we are working with a regular octagon. An octagon is actually an 8-sided plane shape. So we'll just say the number of sides, n here represents the number of sides. So say 8 minus 2 times 180 degrees. 8 minus 2 gives us 6 times 180, which will give us, if we multiply this together, we'll have 1080 degrees. So this is the sum of the interior angles of the all. Now let's answer the next question here. This says, Juma's present age is double of Ada's age. If the product of their present ages is 338, how old will Juma be in 10 years? So let's say this is Juma's present age is double of Ada's age. So let's say Ada's age, let Ada's age be X. Then if Ada's age is X, since Juma's present age is double of Ada's age, we're saying then Juma's age is 2x, okay, because Juma's present age is double of Ada's age. Now if the product of their present ages is 338, we'll have 2x times x equal to 338. The product of their ages, that when you multiply their ages you have the result as 338. How old will Juma be in 10 years time? So what we'll do is just wait, let's expand the clear brackets here. We'll have x times 2x will give us 2x squared equal to 338. Now to find the value of x here, what we'll do is just divide the left hand side by 2. We'll have 2x squared all over 2. Whatever you do to one side of an equation, you do to the other side. You also divide by 2. 2 cancels 2, and we're left with x squared equal to Now, this implies that. Now, 2 goes here, 1 remainder 1. 2 goes in 13, 6 times remainder 1. 2 goes in 18 gives us 9. So, what we'll get here is 1, 6, 9. That's after dividing by 2. Now, to get the value of x here, what we need to do is to just square root x squared to cancel the square here. Now, whatever we do to one side of an equation, we must also do to the other side. So, we'll square root 169 here. This square will cancel the square root, and we'll have x is equal to the square root of 169 is 13. So, it means that Ada's age is 13. Since we said let Ada's age be x, so Ada's age is actually Ada is actually 13 years old at the moment. What this says, how old will Jumai be in 10 years time? So for Jumai in 10 years time, what we'll do is we'll just say, since Jumai is 2x at the moment when Ada was x years, it means that at the moment Jumai is 2 times 13 years old, which is, this is going to be 26. At the moment when Jumai is when Ada is 13 years old, Jumai is 26 years old. But this is, how old would Jumai be in 10 years time? In 10 years time Jumai will be 26 plus 10 years old. That's 26 plus 10 will be 36. So Jumai will be 36 years old.